I'll be showcasing 20 incredible apps that are guaranteed to revolutionize your Android experience. Don't forget, this is the part 2, so be sure to watch the other one too. Button Mapper is an amazing app, and I believe it's a must-have. Have you seen that the iPhone 15 has a dedicated button called the Action button? Well, Android phones can do even better. Anyway, with Button Mapper, you can remap buttons such as the volume keys, power button, and others to perform different actions or launch specific apps. In my case, if I hold the volume up button, it triggers the flashlight. If I hold the volume down button, it opens the recording app quickly. While most Android apps have this feature natively, if I double-click the power button, it opens the camera. Long press for this amazing app. How do you like them apples? iOS 17 has introduced an exciting new feature. Do I use it? Yes. But with this app, any Android phone can do the same or even better. Enjoy the ability to change the clock theme, with over 25 different themes to choose from. As expected, it's customizable, as you can change colors, fonts, and various other elements according to your preferences. This is better than iPhone standby mode. This is also a fantastic app. The idea is like Apple's dock for apps or Samsung's Edge screen panel. Once you try it, you'll realize how incredibly useful it is. Simply hold the power button to access the dock for quick and easy navigation. Customize the dock to your liking, its size, color, and the number of apps you want to include. Having quick access to these apps is a game changer. Seriously convenient. Before we jump into the next awesome apps, give me a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thank you. This app is superb. It's the best icon widget app available. It includes a small icon widget that you can adjust to your preference. If you're a one-page home screen person who wants quick access to apps, this app is unbeatable. You can change the icon size, and the transparent background is a fantastic feature. Additionally, you have the option to select and sort apps by dragging and dropping. For me, the aesthetic is clean and impressive. Absolutely must have. This is a terrific app for organizing, consolidating, and decluttering your home screen. Being able to include apps and folders in the same folder is great. Yes, folder, in folder. If you want to be a one-page home screen user, this app is definitely a great one too. I really like it. All you have to do is just open the app and start adding all your folders and apps in this one. I think this is the best way to organize your home screen. And if you're a person who likes creating a lot of different folders, then it's a must-have application for you. Today Weather is my favorite weather app. I always check and try the new ones, but this is the best by far. Because it provides a clean and intuitive user interface, making it easy to access essential weather information at a glance. Yeah, I really like the design. And also, the app offers accurate and reliable forecasts, hourly updates, and detailed information such as UV index, air quality, and such. The best part is its widgets. I really like this widget. It's like the at-glance widget from Google Pixel. The app's coolest feature allows you to create and customize QR codes and barcodes for any purpose, and then easily save, share, export, or print them. If you want to share your YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram profiles, just create a QR code. Whenever you want to share it with your friends, they can simply scan the QR code. This is super handy. Similar to Find My iPhone on iOS, Find My Device for Android shows the current location of the device on a Google Map. Much like Apple's ecosystem, you can view and check all of your Android devices here. Play a sound, or remotely erase the device if needed. If you misplace your phone and need to locate it, just log into your Google account on the web, making it simple to find your device. If your friends use an iPhone, you can accomplish this by searching for Find My Device. Pretty much every Android phone comes with a punch hole that is located in the center of your phone screen, or left corner. And if you really want to make better use of this camera cutout, then there is an app, called Touch the Notch, which you need to install right now. What it basically does is it converts that camera hole into a shortcut button. I have been using it and it's a real time saver for me. I'm using the app to open YouTube quickly with a single tap. Take a screenshot with a long press of the notch. You can also set up shortcuts by swiping left or right over the notch. It gives you many options for things you can do with each of the notch interactions. Pretty cool app. Here's another amazing app to maximize the potential of your camera cutout. This is a must-have app for me. And for you too. It's called Nodi. What it does is, when you are downloading or uploading files or listening to music, a little progress bar appears around the front camera to indicate how much time is left. I know it may seem like a small thing, but since I frequently upload and download files or listen to music, this feature is incredibly useful. I bet you're going to love this app too. This is a bonus app. I even created a long video specifically for this app. You can use AirDrop to transfer files from your Android phone to your MacBook. Check out the video to learn more. Also, if you haven't watched the first 10 apps, be sure to click here. Thanks for watching.